I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Let's go! With Medusa's commanders out of the way, we're getting to the battle of battles. But this isn't the way to the underworld. Where are we going?
I'm a little embarrassed to say.
What is it?
Remember the three sacred treasures you used against Medusa long ago?
Of course. The mirror shield, arrow of light, and wings of Pegasus.
Right. I hid them in case of an emergency. You know, so they wouldn't get stolen.
Using your noodle. You are so smart.
The story doesn't end there. See, there's also this space pirate ship.
Wait, what?
You know, a pirate ship. In space. Its crew travels the galactic sea, robbing the heavens of constellations.
That's awesome. I mean, evil. But what does that have to do with the three sacred treasures?
Well, I hid the three sacred treasures in the constellations.
So the pirates stole the treasures along with the stars?
And the underworld army has gotten wind of it. They're attacking the ship.
Oh, great.
Which brings us to today's mission. Raid the pirate ship and retrieve the three sacred treasures.
I'm on it. And I'm going really fast.
We're already late, so we have to hurry. Hold on.
Treasures are pretty old now. Do they still work?
They've grown more times in age, but they'll likely last a few more battles.
You're not exactly inspiring confidence here.
Well, maybe you don't even need them anymore. Don't be such a chicken.
I'm no chicken. I can take Medusa with one arm tied behind my back.
Listen to that swagger. You've toughened up nicely, Kate. Remember when you'd be like, unfinished all the time?
I still say that. A lot.
You've arrived at the Galactic Sea. The pirate ship should be around here somewhere.
Where?
Don't hold back. I'm looking for an answer. Hold tight.
that I'm complaining? Could you be a little gentler next time?
Sorry about that. Are you okay?
Those are the space pirates? I get the feeling they won't just hand over the three sacred treasures.
They might even be tougher than the underworld forces. Be careful. The generator room.
What's that shining in the glass?
That's where energy from the galactic sea is converted into propulsive power. As long as the ship remains in the galactic sea, it can run indefinitely.
So I should destroy the shining room?
You'd better not. The explosion would be enormous.
Sounds hurty.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
See what?
This must be a storage vault for the stolen constellations. They've all been compressed for easy transport.
And what about the three secret treasures?
Unfortunately, they don't seem to be here. I bet the pirate captain has them. I wonder if he's wearing them.
Then it's more than just an emergency.
It's a fashion emergency. Side of the ship's hull.
The view's like a postcard.
Thank you.
hot spring.
It looks like somebody beat you to it.
Hope there's room for one more.
There's always room for one more. Grill for you outside the ship.
Thank you very much.
I'm pretty limited in where I can put grind rails. Luckily, the underworld forces cleared out a lot of clutter.
Where's this thing go?
To the ship's control room. I think that's where we'll find the three sacred treasures.
Good. I want my stuff back.
Thank you.
Sailor will take you to the pirate captain.
I am so swabbing the deck with that jerk. What he's saying.
He's like, "Yar, I'll make you walk the space plank, scurvy dog." That's just a loose translation.
Oh man, not the space plank.
Although, when prepared correctly, octopus is actually quite delicious.
Who can think about food at a time like this?
That's the tentacles to go. Must be inside.
The box has really held up well.
It is less pixelated than I remember.